left Emerald Bay, and we just went about 10 miles southeast to Stocking Island, and we're gonna be next to this famous place right opposite Georgetown. It's called Chatham Chill.
So we're gonna anchor here for tonight, and for the breakfast I'm gonna swim with stingrays.
He's sitting there and chilling.
Maybe he's waiting for me because he promised me to show how he prepares the conch salad. Yeah. Bring the conch?
Yeah.
Which one? From the...
From the sea.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay. I'm gonna prepare my own conch salad. This is heavy.
Thank you.
I'm lucky to have two kids. There's something here. Hey, Kong.
This is a fresh Kong bee. It gets no fresher than this. This is very good for the sex life.
Early morning and nobody's here and no stingrays, and the guy told us to just go to the water and walk, because if you just move the sand the bottom, the stingrays thinks that it is kind of, I don't know, little fish or shrimps, and they just come.
Yeah.
I just bought this nice souvenir for you guys.
And you're at Chat and Chill.
Chat and Chill. Yes, Chat and Chill.
We spent our last day in the Exuma really nice, chilling at the beach, swimming with stingrays, eating the best conch salad ever. It was really amazing. Then we decided to come back home and prepare some lunch and our home for sailing.
Agatka is making pretzels.
And Julian.
Julian is helping.
Julusia bułeczka, tak. To jest Julusia bułeczka.
Tak.
A ty też chcesz bułeczkę?
Nie.
So, here's the trick. We're gonna use this to keep the spinnaker halyard, which is the line that keeps the big spinnaker up from going left and right on the mast. So I'm gonna make one of those on one side of the mast and tie it to the shroud, and then make another one and tie it to the other shroud. And as the mast comes down, the spinnaker halyard goes through this and has no way of going left and right. So I already made one. I'll show you how to do the other one. And this is only the third time in life I'm doing this. That's how simple it is with a spectral line. So you take a spectral line, fancy tools, fins, called fins. Insert it so it doesn't slip out. And cut a little hook over here. And then you go in to the line. You lay it flat on the table, it's the easiest way. And make it work like a snake. And I want it to be just about the same length as this one. So I think I'm gonna end right around here. I think that should be good enough. Or maybe a little bit later. Maybe a little bit more. You can always come back if you need to. So let's try here. Let's see what happens. So I say this is good. You come out on the other side, unhook it, take it out, and it's ready. Put this.
No.
Get a nice new lock.
This is cool.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! You're so smart.
And then we were ready to leave Exuma.
Let's go! So we're leaving Stocking Island and heading to Conception Island.
Shall we dance?
Yeah.
Segredos vêm da floresta de luz pra te amamar, pra te amamar. Abre a consciência dos seus filhos a crescer.